Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys all are doing well. So in today's video, I am going to talk about some favorite face wash of mine. I have been trying this out from so many days and these are the face washes I would definitely recommend. And before jumping onto this video, a lot of you guys will ask me what lip shade I'm wearing. I'm wearing the Masaba by Nykaa Nimbu Pani on my lips and it's a beautiful shade and I can't stop wearing it. Anyway, if you want to know what are my favorite face washes and why, then please keep on watching. The first one I'm going to talk about is the Body Shop Tea Tree Skin Clearing Facial Wash. This is for blemished skin. If you have acne prone skin, or if you have sensitive skin, if you have oily skin, if you have combination skin, you can definitely go for this. Now, I came across this a year ago and I got to know about this from Devashree Banerjee and from Deblina Chakraborty. So I tried this and I fell in love. Before applying this, I used to apply the Neutrogena Acne Wash and I stopped using this because I found this to be really, really good. This one I think retails for rupees 650, something like that, and you get 250 ml and this is going to last you for 4 to 5 months. This is a gel based formula and it is very mild. It cleans out your face, purifies your skin really well. I absolutely love this. I'm definitely going to recommend this to you if you have oily skin, combination skin, sensitive skin, blemished skin. You can definitely go and check this out. Next up, I have this Kiehl's Rare Earth Deep Pore Daily Cleanser. Now, this is a bit expensive, but if you have ever tried this, or if you have ever tried Kiehl's skincare products, you guys would know why Kiehl's skincare products are costly. They are costly, I know, but they are amazing, you guys. Now, this, I got this as my gift from Kiehl's. It's not a PR package. There was a contest and I participated and I won 5,000 gift hamper from them. So then I tried this one. I got this one. They recommended this. So this one retails for $1,950 for 150 ml product. Now, this is a white clay cleanser. It has that small beads in it which exfoliates your skin so well. The moment I use this, my skin looks much more brighter, and if you ask me, I would definitely recommend this one. If you can get, take a sample and try it out. If you like it, you can definitely purchase this, because I use this not in a daily basis. You can, but I won't recommend this because this is expensive. I know it's very expensive, $1,950 for a cleanser. I think it's very expensive. Now, I use this once or twice a week or something, special occasion, so I use this and it works really good. It smells delicious. Okay, so I really like this, and if you want to try something from Kiehl's, you can definitely try this out. Next up is from Plum, and this is their Green Tea Pore Cleansing Face Wash. Now, this has beads in it which exfoliates your skin very, very lightly, not like the Kiehl's one. It's not a scrubber cleanser, it's just a normal cleanser. Now, this is suitable for acne, oily, combination skin, and this works really well. Again, using this brighten ups my complexion. My skin feels really soft and refreshing, and this does not dry out my skin, which I really like. And this one, I guess, retails for rupees somewhat 400 to 500 and you get 75 ml product. The next face wash is from Innisfree and this is their Jeju Volcanic Pore Cleansing Foam Wash. It's a very foamy cleanser. It definitely dry out my skin, but I use this when I use my cleansing oil from Innisfree. When I use a cleansing oil, my skin feels really oily, so at that time I like using this. It removes makeup, it removes dirt, impurities, it deeply cleanses my skin. I won't recommend using this if you have dry skin, but if you have oily skin, you can definitely try this out, but not in a daily basis. But still, I really like this to remove my makeup and Some days I do not like using cleansing oil. So at that time, suppose like this, I have makeup on, but not too much. Like you can see my skin. I have a little bit blush and highlighter, just eyebrow mascara and lipstick and nothing else. So now I can use this directly, not with my cleansing oil. This will definitely remove all the makeup I have. Next up is from the Mom's Co, and this is their Natural Vita Rich Face Wash. It gently cleanses and hydrates your skin. This has vitamin C, B3, B5 and hyaluronic acid. I have already reviewed this on my channel. It's a mild cleanser. This is a very light and mild cleanser. So you can use this daily morning, like before applying a toner moisturizer, you can use this. And this one retails for ₹348 for 100 ml product. Those were the top 5 facial washes and cleansers which I absolutely loved. Now this is something which is new and I really like using this, but sometimes, not every day, but this is really good. But why I am talking about Pixi Beauty. Now this is available in India. Pixi has launched in India. I'm going to mention the link down in my description box. You can definitely go ahead and buy Pixi Beauty. Their skincare range is amazing. So yeah, that is it. That concludes my favorite top 5 face wash and cleansers available in India. I hope you guys find this video helpful, and if you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and let me know which one is your favorite, or if there's something you want me to try, then please let me know in the comment section below. Hope to see you guys on my next video. Till then, take care. I love you all. Bye guys.